Sometimes, it happens that the printer shows a paper jam and will print, but there's no paper jam. If you are sure there's not a piece of paper somewhere, try these methods. Unplug the printer while on and leave it unplugged 30 minutes. Plug the printer back in. Sometime, this action reset the error. Probably, there is something inside the printer blocking a paper sensor along the paper path in a position you can't see. It really doesn't take much paper to block the printer. Remove the toner cartridge if present. Then, gently and carefully, give the printer a few upside down shakes. Try removing all the cartridges and reinstall them, one at a time. In case of inkjet printer, move the carriage over to the far left and back in position. Reposition the encoder strip of the printhead carriage. Maybe it's out of position and activate a paper sensor. Ensure the paper tray is not overfilled. Verify that the paper is not packed too tightly in the paper tray. Prepare one sheet of thick paper, such as glossy paper, and with it powered off, gently push the sheet through the paper path of the printer. This will help to possibly reset the paper switch, and it will help push anything else out that's in the way, that may be blocking it. If the printer still produces the paper jam error message, it indicates a hardware failure. Maybe a paper sensor flap either got stuck or broken when a jammed paper got jet. Check if the sensor moves freely. And if they are in the correct position. If you do not find nothing wrong, bring the printer to a repair center.